There we go.
These little bastards just keep coming.
These creatures cannot stop. Time to use the handle. You know what's the worst part? I think we're the ones that actually caused this to happen.
Have you felled the beast?
It's really weird that Grimrow Weiss doesn't hear them. The tiny can.
This is one stubborn son of a bitch.
What?
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
Hey there, sunshine. You ain't feeling bad for this week, are ya? Ain't no turning back now. You got a lust for blood. Embrace the slaughter.
As soon as the dialogue ends, I'm pretty sure we can kill it.
Ain't that right, Kaine?
Yeah. Crazy strong. Oh, why did we do this? Finish your story dialogue. I think that expression surmises Nier perfectly. Like, he just does not give a fuck. Like, I don't know. It's definitely different from our perspective.
Kaine, are you alright? Kaine!
I fear there is little we can do for her.
No! Kaine!
Yeah, I won't skip it because I like this whole section.
What is happening?
It's all over for you, sunshine.
Kaine! Kaine!
Yeah, I'm definitely not overpowered or anything.
Oh dear.
Kaine!
Really, of course, did she turn back like that?
I couldn't hold it back. I can't be with. We're always going to be together. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again. As many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is. We're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you. I'm able to ignore my appearance. I'm weak, and I'm sad, and I'm lonely. But you're my friend, and I need you. So don't you dare leave me.
Meal is great.
All right, all right. Stop crying. And thanks. I'm all right.
Oh,
there.
I let that play out specifically because I like it. That's it. And we have acquired the tablet.
And what is this?
It's me. It's got some kind of writing on it, but I don't know what it says.
How remarkably useless of you. Well, let's go ask Popola.
Welp. Now we're on to the final section.
Can you
I think this is the key. Here. Take a look. I wrote down all the words I can understand. This fragment, given that you found it in the the law of robot, the memory loyal servant, the law of robotics but as for
If we want to fill in the words, we just run around the world killing every-
Oh, splendid.
They're just-
It's a dean.
Yeah, well, Yona-
But how can-
Because she is! Right? The junkie-
Please- Oh, and- The villagers know how much they've sacrificed, and they- I'll hurry them along.
I'll try.
I don't know how I feel about them. They deal with what they've got. But they're also programmed for it, so it's kind of like... Well, let's head for the Forest of Myth, because that's easier. I'm going the wrong way. It's also further away technically, so I can also just go to the Junk Cape on the way back. Oh yeah, we get these cutscenes now.
Looks like he left the village. Yeah, you think he'll be able to... If he doesn't, these past 5 years will have all been for nothing. Now that we know the location of the original Gestalt, the Shadow Lord, we have to stop his rampage. I can't believe the Shadow Lord ran off. I worry the shades who guard the key fragments. Maybe so. But... You having... No. The plan is all that matters. He is simply a tool to that end.
I forget what their stance is in all this. I really do forget. I'm sure if I like find some video online, it'll explain it. Beep. Yeah. I want to change that. Hold on. Auto battle. I don't want a darn auto battler.
The home of that blasted dream.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get
Truly
it over
a
with.
Nightmare I hope never to experience.
Oh, hello. Well, I... It's a legendary tree that...
Did you investigate the...
Not... And... Well, we're not really... I don't know.
Weird. I hear you.
I don't know. love it.
We are the grass. The trees. The woods.
Why do we seem to encounter nothing but...
You should talk, Vice.
As if Grimoire Vice is capable of spouting such nonsense.
You
Hang
only
on.
Spout nonsense.
May the words form themselves to your liking.
Does that mean it'll tell us what we want to know?
No. Alright.
Mm. What? I never...
I don't... I just want it.
With the tree to...
Ashwakia. I'll be honest, the way they wrote this game is amazing.
Popola said we might...
Perhaps we...
Yeah, so let's get the robot underway, because the robot's one of the longer ones. Then we can get the wolf, then we can get the beach done, and then we can go to the Shadow Lord's castle. And it'll be quick, done, easy. Crap. Fine, turn first. I said I can't double jump off that. For those that want to see more of like Nier Replicant's story, I would highly suggest trying the game yourself. Pretty fun game. For those that are complaining that I'm using like the strongest weapon in the game, like this game is not hard. I can't skip this. I always like the design of these things.
Military defense robot, Key 33. You are an intruder, Bella. There is something leaking from your eyes. What is crying? My repair 874. I am incapable. You. Why? I will not permit the humans to kill Khalil. Military defense robot P33 will protect you.
This is one of those things where if an AI exists for long enough, it will change. Like, even if its original designation is to, like, do something, it will change because of the accumulation of information.
Man.
That whole sequence is dumb.
The noise of the intruders caused the structure to fail. One intruder.
Pretty sure it's because they were messing with stuff. And they're just like, wow, that sucks for them. Oh yeah, this is where the video came from.
Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
It feels super unrealistic that Nier hasn't come here in like...
Oh, hey there.
4 years.
My brother.
Oh.
It's... I... What... You heard me... Not the lip... No, I have... Just rip him up.
Yeah.
I recently got... I thought...
Oh my god, no.
Don't we already...
Shh. These things happen the second time already.
I love that they give acknowledges it too.
Yeah, it's pretty beat up. Can you repeat? If you'll fix... I'm gonna need... Only... Also, here's the pass.
You got...
Yeah, let me get some memory out.